Let's start lesson 2, Computer, its uses. Quick glance, computer at work, computer at play. Features of a computer. I am Gizzo. Hey Rizzo, do you know a computer is used at various places? Come, I will tell you. Yes Gizzo, I use it at home. Is a computer used at any other place? Computer at work. A computer is used for various work purposes. A computer can be used to do various calculations. It can add, subtract, multiply, and divide. A computer can be used to type letters and sentences. It can also type numbers. A computer can be used to draw and paint. It can draw various pictures and color them. Memory bytes. We can use a computer to get information using internet. Whiz quiz. Which computer part will you use to type letters and numbers? Computer at play. A computer is also used for fun. Let's see how. A computer can be used to play games. A computer can be used to book rail and movie tickets. A computer can be used to play songs and watch movies. Features of a computer. A computer is a wonderful machine. It has many features that makes it a very useful machine. Let's learn about them. A computer works with very fast speed. A computer always gives accurate results. A computer can perform many tasks together. A computer can store large information for long. Backup time. A computer can do calculations, type, draw, and paint. A computer can play games, movies, and songs. A computer is a wonderful machine.